word of God tells us in John 1:29, "Behold, the Lamb of God, which taketh away the sins of the world." The Lamb, we believe God sent his Son all the way from heaven to die for a sinful world, because he loves us that much. The word Lamb means innocent, stupid, a falsehood, a patsy. And we know that Jesus was born just for this reason, to be the fall guy for us. The world, not only the good, but the bad. So we would have a right to the kingdom of heaven. His birth was a miraculous birth, born of a virgin. We know that his descent came through, down through Abraham and David. Matthew 1:21-23 tells us, "And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now all this was done that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by the prophet Isaiah, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and she shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us." We know the birth of Jesus was no secret. The three wise men went before King Herod, seeking him, saying, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him." They were seeking to behold the Lamb of God. Our lives today should be similar to theirs, seeking to behold the Lamb. The greatest place in the whole wide world is in the will of God. We know the Lord is coming back. He said, "I go to prepare a place, and that where I am, you may be also." We know Jesus was already in heaven, and he came to earth to restore our relationship with the Father, God. Because sin was all over man, now when the Lord looks upon man, he sees the blood of Jesus. He don't see our sin. To every person who lives by habit and without direction, our meaning, our no real hope, to you and to me, Jesus' birth offers a fresh newness of life, turned around and transformed by the power of God. Through this miraculous birth, through his exemplary life and his sacrificial death, we can live a fulfilling life full of mercy, kindness, humility, gentleness, patience,